Blessed be her voice.
As the Arbiter's voice, I heed the call of the Eternal Ones. How may I serve?
The Maw grows, surging with power. How did this come to pass?
The evil we believed forever bound has conspired to distract and divide us. The Primus realized the truth, but his warning came too late. I fear he paid a grave price for this knowledge.
You speak for Revendreth. Where is your sire? Where is our brother, Denathrius?
My sire has betrayed us all. The drought was his doing. He stole the very lifeblood of our realms, starving his own people. And yours as well. When his lies were exposed, Denathrius unleashed his vast coffers of anima into the Maw to fuel the might of his true master.
Long ago, we stood as one to imprison that monster. With the Primus gone, and Denathrius a traitor, our pantheon has been broken, and doom comes for the Shadowlands.
There is yet hope. This mortal saved me from the Maw, and revealed the Sire's treachery.
They aided my forest as well. Their kind has shown great potential. If focused, it could turn the tide in our favor.
Agreed. For the good of the Shadowlands, each mortal must choose a covenant.
And when our realms have regained their strength, we will stand together against the darkness.
I will see it done, Eternal Ones. With her voice have I spoken. Come, mortal. The hour of decision is at hand.